8 years ago, my lord. And remember this. Emperor Haile Selassie was in UK. Right Honourable Marcus Messiah Garvey was in the United Kingdom. You understand? So, you don't know what I'm talking about. Marcus Garvey said what he did in America was an example to the liberation of his race. And I saw 1940, them say, is the last place them see the right Honourable Marcus Messiah Garvey.
You know, there's some weak cards around
there, man. Don't let them know the man in the wind. Son of that, I tell you, man. Son of that, history, let me show them now. Son of that history, we are talking forward now, Bobo. So, I mean, them know, say, 1940, you know? 1940, right, Honourable Marcus Messiah Garvey was in the United Kingdom. 1940, Emperor Haile Selassie also was in the United Kingdom.
So the king and prophet there.
So Marcus, tell them say, what he did in America was an example and the liberation of his race and his people. What he did in America when he do such mighty full work. You know? And he say, yes, sir. You know, in this land, we are there now. And identify colors. Yes. When time the fullness of evil women, you see, prophet, they do such liberation in America. Because America, they do come from England from one time and deal with development. So that's why you take away, you understand, a part of the government. So that's why the prophet they chose to go there and liberate the people, you know?
The man got join the Ku Klux, you know, whatever they such brave heart and intelligent.
Yeah, because when Marcus got to the Ku Klux Gang, he make him know say, yo, yeah, me understand for white supremacy,
yeah,
understand for black supremacy.
Black supremacy, yeah.
We think we do.
So him come amongst them, but you hear what them are dealing.
Yes, no, my lord, yeah, man. So here we are, so clear we are, seeing we are still into the belly of the beast, seeing we are still. And like that time, our life is still at risk. You understand? Like how Marcus said, no same life is at risk them time then. But do to always stand for something. Stand for equality. Justice. And everyone will have life. Yeah, no so well then. Yeah, hear me? You see your life, and you create yourself, and then you create others. So we must love our life and defend our life. You see me, I say? So you think say me have life and I don't know if I defend my life and live my life like how we supposed to live. So we ever do give thanks to Marcus here and we say that a mighty full figure come see us up and live the live and show we how to live. And show we how not to be sellouts. So nobody feel like say, some little flesh can't come sell you out. Marcus done go through that already. Yeah? Marcus go through that already. And show us not to be sellouts in this time. You see, that's why we send, that's why we jump Naya Bingy, because other things you can't get to it. No oppressor can't get to it. Naya Bingy. Four wings, universally. No oppressor can't get to it. You understand? And that's why it's there, and not a weak card, either, and a free card. You see? Holy Emmanuel, I say, I jump. Rastafari. That's why the money says, the art for your kingdom, you know, because a little weak card can't come to your work. You see it? Yeah, now look away, God can come do your work. Heart be a kingdom. See who weapon ya? See who weapon ya? Naya Bingy. With such confidence. Naya Bingy.
Sing and tune.
Our God command the element, them man. The man saying, I want them rise up all when I beast out of the sea. Put fear upon them for numberless of years. But now I'm in trust here, so I'm up and rise up one of them stars out of the sea. Yeah. And that's how they can't want to believe in a guns and be anything now. Them things they're going to feel on them, man. Guns and be anything are going to feel on them, man.
Yeah.
Worship are going to feel on them, man.
Matao in a Babylon, Matao.
And only salvation alone we are going to get to see the chance, get a chance to endure even the period of